Hello guys, welcome to my channel Beauty by Ayurveda. Let's check out my new purchase from Innisfree.
I love this brand and I use lots of products of this brand.
So let's see what new is there.
This is wine peeling jelly softener. I have been so much thinking of buying this product and using this since a long time. So I finally purchased this. As you can see, it has red wine and green complex, enriched with wine extracts from France. Wine creates a clear and smooth jelly-like skin by gently lifting away dead skin cells and provide hydration moisture. So, the volume of this product is 180 ml and the cost is 900. The expiry is of almost 2 years. And the quantity of this product is superb. It is really very large bottle. And I have used this. So very firstly, this is a peeling jelly that exfoliates your skin and removes dirt from your skin. These are the ingredients. And the direction also they have showed. After cleansing, pour appropriate amount into your cotton pad and gently swipe off over entire face, avoiding the eye and lip area. Rinse off with lukewarm water or refine with toner when dead skin cells start to peel off with natural cellulose. So it has a cellulose. And since we all know Innisfree is a Korean brand, let's check out the opening of this product. It has this kind of opening which you have to open. Tell you how to use this. You have to first wash your face with normal face wash, then use this peeling jelly in a cotton ball and just wipe it off into your skin. It will remove all the excess dirt. You can just take it. Let's see the consistency of this product. Look at this. It's so watery and runny. Or you can just take it in a cotton pad. This is how it will look. And you can just wipe it off. It lifts away all the dirt from your skin. You can check that out. Leaving your skin very supple and soft. You can also do one thing. You can take this peeling jelly into your hand or your face. It has a thick white kind of consistency. Okay. See, like this. And then you can just keep on massaging into your skin. Like that. Keep
Can you see that thread-like structures that are coming out?
It is all of that dirt that peels off.
Massage into your skin for a good amount of 4-5 minutes and look at that. These are cellulose fibers that are coming off with your skin's dirt from the pores. It also cleanses your pores very thoroughly. I use it weekly once or maybe every 3 days depending on your skin's texture. After this, you can wipe it off with a tissue paper or you can even wash it off with a mild water. Yes, you can check it out. Your skin is feeling really soft and smooth. Very soft skin. Also, this is really great product to use it You can use this product just like your exfoliator that removes the dead skin cells from your skin, making it really supple and soft. It can be used on sensitive skin as well. Okay, since it has wine in it, and which is very useful for your skin. The product is very gentle and it will also be very great if sensitive skin people use it. It is very gentle cleanser kind of thing. After that you can use your toner and then carry on with another product, that is serum and cream. So I recommend this product to you people. Also, I have purchased this from Innisfree stores, or also you can check it out on Nykaa. So thank you guys for watching this video. If you like my video, please subscribe to my channel, share and also like. Bye, have a great night.